Hello, everybody. Tangible God is tuning in with you today on this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful day. It's like 72 degrees. The sun is shining on me. This is my kind of day. And December, how about that? Love it, love it, love it, love it, love it. Blissings to all my kings and queens. Grand rising all day, every day. What does the universe want to tell us today? On such a beautiful day, it's got to be a beautiful message. Thank you guys for tuning in. Welcome to my new subscribers. Welcome back to all my current subscribers. Sending you guys some good, good, good energy. I'm going to spray my sage even though I feel like I don't need it because it's such a beautiful day. All together, it gets hard, but yes, it gets better. I'm not gonna give up. I'm back, guys. I thought I'd been back. What the heck? My son called and interrupted the recording. I'm up here talking to y'all and y'all wouldn't even hear. What did I say? Where did I stop off? I don't even know. But anyway, I'm pulling from my angels and ancestors card. Today, what does the universe want to tell us today? I was vibing and everything. Make sure you're meditating daily, taking care of that beautiful body of yours that's carrying that awesome, awesome spirit that you have. Yes. Take care of yourself, guys. What does the universe want to tell us today? Ooh. Protection, guardian. Drop your shields. I love this. Look how beautiful this card is.
Should never let you hit it.
I split it with you.
I regret it.
You got
a fetish.
You got
a problem.
Now it's
a problem. I don't love these beaches or beaches. Beautiful day.
Protection guardian. It says drop your shields. Sounds like our ancestors and angels are protecting us so we can drop our shields. Hey! Don't forget to like, vibe, and subscribe. Let's see, guys. Protection guardian. Beautiful energy today. Protection guardian is a guardian and messenger. 112. Guys, today I bought some stuff at the gas station and my receipt. My total was $6.66. I know people think that 666 is a bad number, but actually 666 is about a wake-up call, wisdom. Yeah. So the protection guardian, guys, it says drop your shields. Somebody's just creeping around, driving around. Okay, it says drop any shields of shame, resistance, and fear that you're standing between you and your chances of enjoyment and fun. Yes, drop them shields. Have some fun today, guys. Know that you don't need to hide who you are or the gifts that you have. That's right. You are born to shine. Isn't that amazing? You were born to shine. Don't hide who you really are. Who you are is so beautiful. Okay. The protection guardian is a feminine version of Archangel Michael. She is a fierce, protective, yet loving warrior angel who carries an incredible shield of power and protection and will come to all who call on her. She will help you drop your fear-based shields and move into a loving, protective force field that will keep you safe. These people are just circling around me. What the hell?
Why is it so hard to accept the party is over?
Okay. Okay, where was I? She will help you drop your fear-based shields.
Somebody get
and move into a loving, protective force field that will keep you safe but will allow your gifts to shine out. Although she is here to guard you from your lower energy, she is completely relaxed, serene, and confident because she trusts that love will always prevail. That's true. The extended message is, you have encountered shame or embarrassment in your past, but that is not your present. Angels are drawing close at this time to help you move beyond any limiting thoughts, emotions, and patterns that may have been making you feel unsafe. Know that angelic protection is swirling around you at this moment and will help you move forward into a more fearless and will help you move forward into a more fearless way. Call on your guides for help in changing your frequency so you can feel safe and protected at this time. You are stronger than you think, and your angels and ancestor guides are here to help you realize this now. Guys, this is a beautiful, beautiful message. You could drop your shields and your fear. I could drop my fear of these people circling around me because my angels and ancestors are watching over me. This is such a beautiful message. I'm just overwhelmed with it. It says, drop any shields of shame, resistance, and fear that are standing between you and your chances of enjoyment and fun. So guys, this life, you don't know how long it's going to last, how soon it's going to end. So drop your shields of fears and resistance and just enjoy life. Go with the flow. You are protected. So understand, when it's your time, it's your time. You can't stop it. There's nothing you can do to stop when it's your time to go. Understand that. If you have a certain amount of time on this earth, it's already set into motion. But while you're here, enjoy and make the best of it. Manifest, use your spirit guides and your beautiful powers that you have. Your powers are unlimited. You are an amazing spirit. Know that. Know that you are protected. Thank you guys for tuning in. Tangible God is blissings to all my kings and queens. Grim rising all day, every day. You can drop your shield because you are protected. Look at that. Me, 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 me. Whoa, whoa. Whoa, outside, inside me. Love you guys. Thanks for tuning in.